In Seymour HMI, you can log messages that are displayed using the Lookup Text object or the MultiState Text Indicator. These messages are then timestamped and stored in a CSV file that is saved on an SD card or USB drive. By default, the CSV file stores on SD card 1, but you can change this setting by going into the Panel Manager here and then changing this setting. This log file completes each day at midnight and then increments to the next day with the date at the end of the file name. With the lookup text object, the message list used for this object comes from the message database here. Any message that is displayed using the lookup text object and has this function selected will have that message logged to the message database log file. This message can comprise of static text and have the time and date stamped to it, and can have multiple discrete, numeric, or string tags embedded into the message. When using a numeric or string tag in the message, the value of those tags will be embedded into the message. The discretes will trigger a different static text message based upon the on or off state of the discrete. Once the message is created, notice that there is a message number here. To trigger this message, the numeric tag using this lookup text object must match this number for the message to display, and then ultimately log if you have the logging function selected. One thing to point out here, if you're using multiple lookup text objects, they will all be using the same group of messages from the message database. This is the main difference when using the multi-state text indicator. The multi-state text indicator functions basically the same as the lookup text object, but with each multi-state text indicator, it has its own list of messages specific to that object. If we look at the multi-state text indicator message option, you can create up to 255 messages per object. Each message can also comprise of static text, have the time and date stamped to it, and can use multiple discretes, numeric, or string tags to embed the message to it. The messages that get logged are the ones that have this option selected and are displayed using this object. So to wrap up, you can log complex messages that have static or tags embedded into the message and then have them logged to the message database log file. The messages that get logged are the ones that are triggered using the lookup text object that use the global message database, or you can log messages from multiple multi-state text indicators that have their own local message list. This gives you plenty of options and solutions to get your job done and the data logged. Just another way that Seymour is proven to be the best value in HMIs. If you have any questions on this data logging feature, please feel free to comment below or call into our free technical support department. Select here to see more information on the Seymour line of HMIs, and make sure to select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for helpful tech tips and automation solutions.